Dear learners, today I am here to show you an experiment how to mix colored lights and obtain different colors. So here, as you all know, light, it is a form of energy and has got mainly main sources of light like sunlight, bulb, electric bulb, fire. So many sources of light are there. And this light mainly helps us to see things around us. And in this white light, which is the visible light, there are some primary colors called blue, green, and red. They are called primary colors because we cannot obtain these colors by mixing of other colors. That is why we call this blue, green, and red as the primary colors. Now, if you mix any two primary colors, we will obtain a secondary color. And if we mix the three primary colors, we will obtain the white light. So today I am here to show you an experiment how we mix these different colors and obtain secondary colors. That is, primary colors, when they are mixed, how we obtain the secondary colors. So here, as you know, the primary color red, we have got the primary filter color green and the blue color. Now when we mix any two primary colors, we will obtain another color called the secondary color. Now when we mix red and green color, we will obtain the secondary color as yellow. Now I will show you how it is being done. Red filter light and the green filter light. When these two primary colors are mixed together, we obtain the color yellow. So when red and green colors are mixed, we get the secondary color yellow. Primary color red light and the primary filter blue light. Now these two primary colors, when we mix, we will obtain the secondary color magenta. That is, red and blue color mixed, we will obtain the secondary color magenta. Now here, next filter light we have is green color. This is the green primary color. Then we have the blue color. Now these two primary colors, green and blue, when it is mixed, we obtain the secondary color cyan. So green and blue primary colors, when we mix, we will obtain the secondary color cyan. Primary colors, green, red and blue, when they are mixed, we obtain the white color. Now green, red and blue, these primary colors, when we mix, we obtain white light. So we have seen through this experiment that by mixing these primary color filters, red, green and blue, we obtain secondary colors. And this property is mainly seen in human eye, and it is made use in our technologies like LED televisions, LED walls and colored monitors, computer monitors. That is the experiment which we showed you today. Thank you.